Yeah, you got it now.
Let's go, Savannah.
Thank you.
According to all the other people
Catches
over there,
he's on the way before he's going. I'm a smart.
Okay.
You watch
this.
Yeah!
how they didn't take that one out. The freaking bleachers are kind of laying out.
Run through
a pit
on the pole vault pit. So boys, pole vaulters, make your.
It's a 40. That's one. But it has to be. It's
Willow River, Kennedy Bryant. In second place, from Pillager, Jordan Van Winkle. And in first place, from Lake Christian Academy, with a time of 13.21 seconds, Anna Norman. Girls 4x100 meter relay. This is the first call for the boys 4x100 meter relay. Boys 100 meter dash. In sixth place from Moose Lake, Willow River, Isaac R. In sixth place from Moose Lake, Thomas Hansen. In fourth place from Stock Rapids Wright, Mitchell Peterson. In third place from Moose Lake, Willow River, Bryson C. In second place from McGregor, Gelhar. And in first place, with a time of 11.20 seconds, Davey Karanen from Two Harbors.
Some reason they never 400 meters runs in. I don't know what it is.
In fifth place from Two Harbors, Jessica Pierce. In fourth place from Moose Lake, Willow River, Kirsten Evanson. In third place from Pillager, Emmy Seward. In second place from Stock Rapids, Tori Thompson. And in first place from Stock Rapids, with a put of 26 feet 8 inches, Abby Walsh. By 100 meter relay, and the second call for the boys 4x100 meter relay. Here are the results of the boys 4x200 meter relay. In sixth place, Lake Christian Academy. In fifth place, Bertha Hewitt. In fourth place, Pillager. In third place, Sauk Rapids Rice. In second place, Crosby Iron. And in first place, with a time of 1 minute 41.55 seconds.
Thank you. so
from Sauk Rapids Rice. Thank you. are the results for the boys 4x100 meter relay. 6th place, Crosby Ironton. 5th place, Lake Christian Academy. 4th place, McGregor. 3rd place, Pillager. 2nd place, Stock Rapids Rice. And in 1st place, with a time of 46.6 seconds, Two Harbors.
Thank you.
Rice, Bailey Roscoe. In second place from Sauk Rapids, Rice, Tessa Fernholz. And in first place, with a time of 1 minute, 5.05 seconds, Kristen Petrin from Sauk Rapids, Rice.
Here are the results of the girls' 300-meter hurdles.
Michigan. In sixth place from Stock Rapids, Ian Hayes. In fifth place from Lake Christian Academy, Ben Erickson. In fourth place from Pillager, Josh Lair. In third place from Pillager, Ezra John. In second place from Lake Sam Coyle. And in first place with a throw of 151 feet, 2 inches, Samuel Moore from Bertha Hewitt. from Sock Rapids Race, Emma Mater.
Beep! sunglasses. They have been returned up here to the press box. They were dropped in the infield. If you dropped a pair of sunglasses in the infield, they're up here in the press box. This is the third call for the girls 4x400 meter relay. Third call, girls 4x400 meter relay. Second call, boys 4x400 meter relay.
Come on, Ethan, you gotta go!
Yeah. girls' 200 meter dash. In sixth place from Sauk Rapids, Dalton Holmes. In fifth place from Moose Lake Willow River, Ryder Anderson. In fourth place from Two Harbors, Will Hartman. In third place from Moose Lake Willow River, Isaac Roloma. And in second place from LCA, Alec Johnson. And in first place with a winning time of 23.34 seconds from Two Harbors, Davey Kernan. Results of girls' discus. In sixth place from LCA, Lauren Bonin. In fifth place from Crosby Ironton, Chantel Stangler. In fourth place from Sauk Rapids, Tori Thompson. In third place from Hilliger, Lauren Hughes. In second place from Two Harbors, Cassandra Prince. And in first place from Hilliger with a throw of 91 feet 9 inches, Emmy Seward. The results for the girls' 3,200 meter run. In sixth place from Two Harbors, Katie Archer. In fifth place from Crosby Ironton, Ella Dwyer. In fourth place from Moose Lake Willow River, Savannah Gant. In third place from Sauk Rapids, Kayleen Martins. In second place from Two Harbors, Sydney Howe. And in first place, with a time of 12 minutes, 39 seconds, from Two Harbors, Ellie Mayfield. The results for the boys' 3,200 meter run. In sixth place from Crosby Ironton, Seth Lemire. In fifth place from Sauk Rapids, Sam Ringer. In fourth place from Sauk Rapids, Logan Levy. In third place from Two Harbors, Brandon Duger. In second place from Two Harbors, Jake Heron. And in first place, with a time of 10 minutes and 21 seconds, from Moose Lake Willow River, Ethan Olson.